So, you know, you get hung up on not making anything because nothing ever really feels important enough. It kind of feels like you're just feeding a machine, a content machine, if you will, and you get burnt out. But, you know, that's obviously a really negative thing because then you get stuck in your head, 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 then you get stuck in your head to ever make anything. And I think that's a problem every creator faces. You just kind of get stuck, get stuck, get stuck, get stuck. Get stuck, get stuck. And it's an important thing, I think, to acknowledge because most of the time our brains aren't firing correctly. And I think we're not gentle enough in ourselves to recognize that an idea probably won't pop into your head. You can stare at a blank wall all you
Get
want, and
stuck.
you can stare at a blank
Then
wall
you
all
get
you
stuck in
want,
your
and
head.
you can stare at a
Then you
blank
get
wall all
stuck in
you
your head.
want, and
Stuck.
you can stare at
Then
a
you get
blank
stuck in
wall
your
all
head.
you
Then you
want,
get
stuck.
stuck.
And
Ultimately,
then you get
staring
stuck
at
in
a
your head,
blank
and then you
wall
get
and
stuck in
hoping
your
your head
idea will come into your head doesn't work. And
then
then
you get
sometimes
stuck
in
in
your
your
head,
head.
but most of the time it doesn't. So how do you get
Then you
yourself
get
out of
stuck in
that
your head.
funnel? Then you
Stuck
get
stuck
stuck
in
out
your
of that
head. Get
hole,
stuck. Get
and then you get
stuck.
stuck in your head,
Force
then you
your
get stuck in
mushy
your head,
brain
then you
to
get
make
stuck in your head, then
something.
you get stuck in your
Well,
head. The
stuck.
answer's pretty clear. You make it anyway. Get stuck.